and for all.
Today marks a new day for our country.
A lot of people in the press are asking what
we say America is a country for today.
Subscribe.
My fellow Americans, I know a lot of people are concerned about this.
Sundays,
my fellow Americans.
I know a lot of people are concerned. This time,
here we go. Here we go.
You like that? Oh, good.
Yeah, whatever.
What a loser!
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think we're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one? I hope Keith has some good news. I'm really not looking forward to this press conference.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Cancer had a good run, but it's time to put it down.
Good choice.
I hope Kinsey's keeping the sharks at bay.